I am convinced that what is happening today would only accelerate the green transition, because energy security is now an added factor in considerations of what directions economies take.